Hello kids, today is our subject computer and our lesson is parts of a computer. In this period we are going to solve the exercise. Look and say, circle the correct letter K. K for keyboard, K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D. I hope you learned this spelling. So here some lines given of alphabet. You have to circle the letter K in that line, just like done in the first question. Second question, you have to find K, and if you find K, circle that letter. In this line there are two times K letter, so you have to circle two times. Okay, in this way you solve this exercise and write in your notebook and write the spelling of keyboard. Moving to the next page, look and say, circle the correct letter M. Here monitor is given. The first letter of monitor is M, M-O-N-I-T-O-R, and another gadget is mouse. The first letter of mouse is M, M-O-U-S-E. So in this exercise you have to find M and circle the letter M. Okay, you have to write this exercise in notebook and in your book also. In this way we finished our two questions of our exercise of computer second lesson.